and to support myself. I couldn't rely on Mr. Robertson's promise to see me through.
You're a witch. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
To earn money, I worked as a mother's helper. This family simply wanted a cheap servant.
No.
That was when I first discovered confession stories. I didn't care if they were real or fake. It was a great way to pass the time. I did housework during the day and went to school at night.
When eating in formal situations, rest your knife and your fork on the plate between mouthfuls.
Charm class was a way of proving to the appeals board that I was working on my decorum.
You finished with your meal.
It was the first time I wasn't good at something. And when I wasn't expecting it, I met him.
I'm so sorry.
There he was.
Are you lost?
He told me he was waiting for someone.
Well, you know what they say about good things happening to those who wait.
But only the things left behind by those who hustle, he said. I couldn't believe it. It was a quote by Abraham Lincoln, and I was thinking the exact same thing.
What are the odds?